So, an autistic meltdown looks a little something like this. I usually will cry and scream, wail, flap my hands, sometimes bash my head into things, hit myself. I'll start like this. I'll get very anxious. I'll pace back and forth like this. It's like that, and it goes on for about an hour or so. And I scream and cry and wail louder and louder, and then finally I will calm down. Meltdowns usually don't have to happen if everything is going smooth in my life and the people around me know what to watch for and how to